Alivia down at Wildlife Explorers. Now today, we're on Merewether Baths. We've done a couple other videos down here, and today I just want to show you what's down here. We were walking past just about to go home, and I said, look at them starfish now. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 starfish down there. They're at the bottom of the rock pool, so it's going to be really hard to see down there in the camera. But if you have a look down there, they're beautiful creatures, starfish. They're really cool. At the bottom of starfish, they've got the five. They're gonna be five up. They can have five up to six or seven legs. Understand? And at the bottom of some of them, they have a little mouth, the big ones. And what they do, they'll get little worm rocks like this, and they'll actually squash them down like little squid would. But on all animals, you catch and release. Never catch and bring them home, unless you really, really catch them. If they're injured, you help them, understand? You don't let them, but if they're really badly injured, just leave them in there. Now starfish, they're glorious animals, but you've got to be careful with them. And now some animals, there's fish right there. If you look in there, some animals are really, really cool. Like this fish, it's got, I can see it's got black color there, right there.
Oh yeah, I see.
Blair and Alivia down at Wildlife Adventure. This is Olivia, my sister. She's going to show you and talk about some of the amazing rocks and features that the rocks had, like seaweed and rocks and corals.
You can see that it's hard to afford these corals anywhere, like brown corals. So you can see that rock over there in the corner. So with them rocks, you have this special thing inside it. It's called the rocks anemone. So yeah.
An anemone, good girl.
And with this them seaweed puts these four different colors. So it's changed now to darkness, because darkness is a beautiful color, because it's like